This is a concert I went to with my sister. The first band was Taking Back Sunday. This band was formed in 1999 in Long Island, New York. The drummer's name is Mark O'Connell. The bassist's name is Sean Cooper. The main singer is Adam Lazara. The guitarist is John Nolan. At this point in the concert, Adam Lazara jumped on a fan that was sitting right next to us. The next band is Weezer, who was formed in 1992 in Los Angeles. The main singer is Rivers Cuomo. The guitarist is Brian Bell, who also does backup vocals and plays the keyboard. In the background is the drummer, Pat Wilson. And finally, my favorite band, Blink-182, which consists of three members, Tom DeLonge, which is a guitarist and singer, Mark Hoppus, who's the bassist, and Travis Barker, the drummer.